Tamás Kenderesi from Hungary, Olympic bronze medalist of a 200-meter butterfly. Turkish Rashim Gor swimming next to him. In lane 5, and Grigory Pekarski from Belarus in lane 3.
Take your mask.
Kenderesi has always been a 200-meter specialist and a long course specialist. So this short course, 100 meters, well, I think that's a little bit too short distance for him. Only in 9th position at the moment, Kenderesi. Very, very strong start by the swimmer in lane 3, Pekarski from Belarus. It was even faster than the last heat with Duskinas. Kenderesi still in the 8th or 9th position. He's not gonna take it. But Pekarski looks very strong, and he is to win this heat with a time of 50.57. Incredible speed by Pekarski.
Way better than his entry time.
His entry time was 52.31, so almost 2 seconds off dead space by Grigory Pekarski.
Results are official, of course.
With this time, you can be quite sure that he will be in the semi-finals of this event. But the seeded heats are still to come.